What's up, everybody? It's Captain Brando. And have you been thinking about getting into NFT gaming? Because we know it's huge right now and everybody's hearing play to earn. I can win a stupid amount of money. ROI is huge. You get your ROI back in 5 days. Well, let me tell you that that's not the case. It's not the case with NFT gaming. It's some, yes, not all at all. Guys, I have lost $1,800 this last week trying to pump into NFT gaming and figure things out and try new games and understand it. And I don't want any of you to lose any money. So please watch this video and I'm gonna show you how to determine if an NFT game is worth investing into. So let's go. Well, NFT games are very hot right now, and we all know that, and we want to get into the right one because there's about 500 to choose from. So how do you choose which NFT game is the best to invest in? And I'm going to walk you through how I do that. But no, guys, I am not a financial advisor. This is for entertainment purposes only, and you will always make your own decisions and do your own research. So together, we're gonna do some research right now so I can show you what a few things to look out for when trying to think about investing into an NFT play to earn game. So first thing, let's start fresh. So let's say we are on YouTube right now and we're gonna type in new NFT game play to earn, right? We're gonna check this out. Up here, DPace, let's scroll down a little more. We've got my DeFi pet. Okay, Three Kingdoms right here, passive income. Let's check that out, guys. So let's say you wanna look at Three Kingdoms Battle. So we're gonna go to Google, Three Kingdoms Battle. All right, here we go, we found it. It is tkbgame.app right here. This is their landing page here. And first, what we do is we scroll through and look at how their site looks. To me, whoa, this is not even close to investing into. Look how archaic it is, guys. When you have other games that are the winners, the ones that are leading the board in play to earn games, and you see all this content out there, and we'll talk about the very number one game right now that is making the most money for people, and it has gone up and up and up, is Axie Infinity. But look at the graphics, look at the detail of the dev here, right? So this is a game. This is something to invest into. Look at how much work has been invested into it, right? So you have to think about that. How much money and how much effort, how much dev and how much deployment of the game has happened? And if you find any red flags, then take that as a red flag. And right here, we're looking at Three Kingdoms Battle, right? So we found this on YouTube. YouTube's telling us it's passive income. This is a good game to get into, right? Well, let's prove ourselves whether or not it is. So far, there's nothing on the landing page whatsoever. So always, always do your own research. We're gonna look at documents, right? And so that's the white paper. We jump in the white paper here. Okay, so follow us on everything's their first thing. Story, a little bit there, gameplay and model. We're gonna do this really rough, but if you're highly interested in getting into this game and understanding it more, read the white paper. If there's anything in here that just doesn't connect dots, go to the next one, guys. Go to the next one. And so far, tokenomics, to me, this is very, very dull. Very, very dull. There's nothing here for us. And so let's keep moving. So that's the first thing. Red flag number one. This white paper is, there's no content on it. It's nothing crazy. So they're listed on PancakeSwap for the coin. So this is step two. We want to look at the coin. We're not going to buy the coin. We're not going to buy the coin. So you go to PancakeSwap and then here it is loading, right? Let me show you guys this though. This is really cool. You can copy up in the URL up top. That is the token contract ID and you can copy that ID. And what I do from here is I don't even look from there because we don't know the price of the token. So actually, guys, this is what a rug pull looks like. This is what a bad game looks like on investing into. If you see a chart that looks like this, do not get into it. This is a red flag. Again, not financial advice. And if you guys are getting anything from this video, please jump down there, hit that subscribe, hit that like button. It only supports the channel out because I'm just trying to help you guys make good investments here. And so I use KuCoin here. Again, if you see a chart like this, do not jump into it. It's not a good time. You can see I did. Check it out. I jumped into this. I bought right here. I got the characters. I started playing the game. And now the coin's worth, so the coin was worth 18 cents. Now the coin's worth 3 cents and 4 cents. I'm never going to get my money back. it's gone forever, guys. No matter how much I play that game, there's not going to be enough there that I'm going to win anymore. So now that we have taken our token ID up here, we've gone to PooCoin. I'm going to paste that into this coin, this search spot here. What we're doing is looking at the chart of this game, right? So it's currently at 18 cents. Keep going back, keep going back. We're scrolling back, guys. We're looking at the start. All right, so this game, it does look like it's holding value, that the coin is not dropping to, it's staying pretty even. Yeah, it has some highs and it's had some lows, but the good part is it's going back up. It's gone back up. And that's something important to look at, guys, is that this coin is going up. See, it hit down here at 8 cents. We are currently at 18 cents, which is good. We're sitting right in the middle of all of these little mountains here. So still, I'm leery on this one, whether or not it's a good time to get in, because real quickly, that coin could go back down to this 8 cents. This is 0.008 cents. Wow, that's 0.008, and we're at 1 cent. I'm sorry, I read that wrong. I was reading the point there wrong, but yes, we are only at 1 cent. And at one point, let's see, we were at 3 cents, almost 4 cents up there. So this is one quick look at how you can determine whether or not a coin is there or valuable for you. Let me show you guys one real quick here that I know is going to blow your mind. And that is Hero Warrior. Nope, Dragon Warrior. Dragon Warrior. DragonWarrior.io, guys. This game, I actually got in at the right time. And it looked awesome, and now we're gonna show you it's not awesome. It's not. I lose money when I play it, but I made money on this one. I actually made my money back because I got it at the right time, and I'll show you why. So look at the website here. This one's totally better, right, compared to what we just saw on the TKB game. This one, the Three Kings. I mean, look at the difference in gameplay. Look at the difference in just websites, right? Wow, okay, they've got design, they've got mathed out, it looks good, the mobile's coming. Whoa, okay, this is looking awesome. Cool. So let me enter the app. I went through everything on this one, guys, and I liked it. So I invested in it. You get in, I've got characters, I've been playing the game. We got warriors, we have a marketplace. Like, this game looked awesome. This is Dragon Warrior, guys. Looks awesome. I made another YouTube video on it if you want to check that out. And now I'm just kind of following up on what I've been seeing. They got a marketplace you can buy from. Like, this looks awesome, and then you can battle. But let me, and then not just that, guys, this is the most important part that I want to show you guys. I keep track of every single battle and how much I claim and how much I do and how much it costs me because before you know it, you're going to be down and out. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Look at this. When I first got in the game, I played, I played, I played. You can see here, I played, I played, I played. Okay, my first claim out made me $315 on my first claim out. I started with just at $356 of my initial investment. My first pull, 315 cashed out USD. Wow, perfect. I want to see that all the time, right? So play the next day, I only made 56 bucks. Combined it with the next day after that, 181. Hey, Puppy and the dog right here found her toy. We're gonna set that away while we finish this video up. So cashed out 183. So now I'm positive, guys, I've actually made money. So, and then I keep scrolling down. Let me show you this. This is about 2 weeks of playing this game. I cashed out here, I got $51, and then it became $6 in 1 day. Then it became $1 in 1 day. This is profits, guys. And all of a sudden, I am now negative. It's costing me more in gas fees than it is to actually be profitable. So that is something to pay attention to. And if I add up all of the gas fees here, no joke, guys, no joke. Let's see when we started this. This is September 13th today, or it's the 14th. 10 days. 10 days. I started September 4th with this game, guys. And in 10 days, $174 in gas fees. $174 in gas fees, right? And you can see, I've made a little bit, but realistically, I'm not profitable. Not at all. This game has not shown to be profitable, and their token is called Gone. So let me show you their chart here. And this is very important, guys. Do your research when it comes down to getting into these games. And I'm just showing you proof that gas fees are real. Gas fees cost a lot. And if you're not really making a profit and the coin dumps and it's not worth anything, you're losing on these games hard. And here we are. Look at this. Here is a chart that has gone down to the bottom. And what I like about PooCoin, guys, is you can see down here my buys and sells. So I bought in right here. It cost me 26 cents. I got all my characters. I loaded them up, started playing, started winning, won a couple days in a row, and check it out. I actually sold at the peak. I got a good win, and that was that $350 cash out. And then I played again, and boom, I cashed out again. I got one at 58 cents, and then again here at 33 cents, and then again at 15 cents, and now it is at 2 cents. I cashed out here at 4 cents, guys. My first cash out was at 73 cents. My last one here was at 4 cents, and that's when I'm negative. Now I'm not winning in this game, guys. So this is what I'm talking about. Pay attention to where the graphs are at. Pay attention to where the money is at. You have to look and do your own research when investing into these games. And always, always, always read the white paper, look at the tokenomics, and make sure that look where you're at in purchasing, because you don't want to be up here when you jump into a game. If you look at this chart and you're really excited, you like what's going on, you see this game is it looks awesome, it's speaking to you to play it. Well, if it's up here and you buy in and it does exactly this rug pull situation, you're gonna really hate NFT gaming, and that's what I don't like about this. I want everybody to enjoy playing to earn and playing to win, because we all wanna make passive income. We wanna sit at home and play for a few minutes and make some money. That's just what it's about, and that's what I love about these blockchain games. It is so much potential. There's so much potential to do that and make money, but there is so much risk at the same time. So please do your research on any game you're doing. Leave a comment below, subscribe if you can. I would highly appreciate that. And I hope that you got some information from this video and it helped you invest into the right game, guys. I am Captain Brando. I'm gonna get out of here. Peace, love, and harmony.
Peace out.